I've been working on her for nearly 6 years now, but it also feels like we're just starting in so many ways. There is so much work that still needs to be done to protect LGBTQ people, to empower them, to give them safe places, to give them a true sense of support and freedom in their identity. I'm really proud that we're doing this, but I think that there's a big fight ahead and a lot more work to be done.